Welcome to this latest JD Inbox. This time we are just out of the Christmas vacation, but I decided to leave this somewhat Christmas setup because it's arrived, this package. What will contain this box, this white box? This is about the one of a laptop, and indeed inside there is a laptop, there is a ThinkPad. Let's open it. Okay, the package is so compact, but I see that it's well amortized with bubble line. I will reuse this. You have there a little spoiler, that's a Lenovo. Okay, Schuko, typical Deutsch connector that I have many adapter. And here is the device, the computer. This is a new, is a sort of blade, is a sort of wood. Here is with a scotch and a secondary bubble. There is a the weight is not not really much. Let's I am absolutely this is alive. I don't know how will be the condition of the item. It will be a surprise. Let's hide the fiscal information. And here is. It's a ThinkPad. So this is a really cheap. Is a really cheap computer. It's actually 136.99 euros. It's not the cheaper, but I decided to get one in good condition. See, it's actually so nice. So it's not compact, but the scope of this purchase is to get a Linux PC. A Linux compatible hardware with USB first generation. Because I heard that to unlock the Jolla tablet and the Jolla phone, the issue I was facing was probably due to the USB 3.0. Okay, there is a lock there. As in the old PC computer, a security lock, and oh my god, bro, I will clean this there, get rid of this Windows 7 sticker, ThinkPad. And here is the legendary, the mythical, the awarded, the pluri-awarded, the loved, the old IBM keyboard. Yes, see, it's filled full. Let's check in this inbox video if it's boot. But I'm not sure about this. Let's connect the power outlet. Is on the back side, like in 19s. And now let's check the power. There is power. 3, 2, 1. It's reacting, it's booting. Okay. Nice angle. You can actually open open at 180 degrees. The display feels old school, really matte. With a so bad VV angle, but and so delicate, it has a very bad dark. Will Common. Of course, this PC comes with Windows, because if you buy this one with the Linux, it's really cheap. If you instead buy on eBay the Lenovo, the old Lenovo T420, with Ubuntu or with Linux or with Kali configuration, you will pay €350 for the same hardware. Maybe hardware in better condition on the trackpad. But it's really nice to pay so less. Okay, let's check the main scope of this purchase with a USB. Let's check the USB on the left. There is a reaction, okay, Ubuntu. The other two are on this side. Are so tight, so this one is working. Ah, so hard. Okay, this was better. And okay, the three USB connector are working. So the main scope of this installation, this item, is in position. There are not physical switches for the Wi-Fi and Bluetooth, because this is an old school pre-Snowden, pre-NSA notebook. Let's close. This was the 27. Yeah, let's watch again, and then I will transform this one on a Pure OS or a Manjaro laptop. You have there the battery. Okay. This one is the external battery, and I know that there is a little battery in the inside. And I don't remember if this modem support the hot swap of the battery. So let's check. This is probably the Express card slot. HDMI, VGA, Ethernet, fan, This one is probably only powered USB. This one, I don't know. USB, sì, e SATA, external SATA, which is a bit faster than the USB, the old USB. Ah no, è di questo. And this one, which is really probably the experts, the external door, the express card door. This one instead is the DVD. There is a physical switch. There is this physical switch. I will discover what is. Okay. And another connector. Okay. The nice thing is that in the end is light. I think that this one, it's weighting the same. A bit more of this one, a MacBook Pro Retina 14. Yes, the weight is more concentrated there, is more lean. A bit more with more weight on the right. It's not balanced. Of course, it's not lean. But even it's not that kind of laptop which is too much fat. Okay. ThinkPad. In the internet there is a lot of love on this machine, on this ThinkPad, and in particular over this modem, the T420, there is a lot of customization. The other stuff of the JD of this JD Inbox is this particular item I found at the Coop supermarket. This is the Bant Box, a 100% recycled made in Germany solution for a small package. I am interested because this one is really handful, really useful. In case you can't recycle a prior package, a tech package instruction. So there is this cartotecnico. You have basically all the sign, then the cutoff. There is also a brochure, Bant Box. Okay, look at focus. Okay, see. Tuck. Everything is ready. Everything is ready to be closed. Okay, maybe a bit of scotch. This one is the main, and it's 100% recycled. Gatto. Non adesso. Gatto. The cat. Jumped over the balcony. I don't know how, because it's a fat cat. Yeah. Ok, tak. Okay. Very useful. Tak, 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 tak. Dopo gatto. And here is the package. And you get this package. The Bant box. It's relatively solid, even if not too much on the center. But if there is a first package like this one with amortization, I think that it will be solid enough for a shipment in Europe. Very nice idea. Is 100% recycled. It's colored by blue, and it costed, I think, 2 euros. Is not nothing, but if you go to buy generic Havana packages, the price is that. This was the Bant box, made in Germany solution. This was the ending of this first GD inbox of the year. Thanks for watching and bye.